The driver's license office here in Austin is now back open after repairs to damage caused by a vandal. The office on North Lamar Boulevard by DPS headquarters opened up today again after a major renovation project. The changes include technology upgrades designed to make the lines move faster. This office closed back in April after a break-in. A man attempted to damage equipment and smeared feces on a wall. DPS decided to close the office to make renovations as well as repairs.